Okay, let's see. Where's that car park? Car park? Ah, there you are. I have you in my sights. Okay, and let's just drop one now. And again. And again. And again. Oh, pull up. Oh, no way. Oh, hang on a minute. My wing. It's not supposed to look like that.
Cabin crew, please take your seats for landing.
I like how I said cabin crew, please take your seats for landing, like there's going to be cabin crew in this vehicle. We need to slow down. We need to really slow down. We're coming in hot. Jeez. Okay, here we go. Wait, what is that on the runway? Is that? That's a tanker. Oh, no. Oh, who put that there? Must got stuck on the runway or something. Well, at least it didn't blow up. So in this BeamNG drive video, I'm going to be using a lot of planes in this one. I haven't really done a lot of flying in this game, but before we begin, as always, make sure to like, subscribe, and also click the notification bell to see when I next upload. Right, I say we put this Lamborghini at the end of the runway over here somewhere. There we go. So if we put it right here, and then if I jump in a plane on the other side, we're just going to go ahead and crash into it. This should be a lot of fun. Okay, here we go. This Lamborghini is gonna get messed up. Here's one that I've not really flown before, but I think it's got guided missiles on it, so I need to figure out how to use them. I have no idea. But to begin with, I say we just go ahead and crash straight into the Lamborghini, and then I'll try and figure out how to use those guided missiles. Right, let's put the wheels in. Okay, there's the car. It's in my crosshairs almost. Hang on a minute. And crash. Oh, oh yes. Oh, there goes my wings. Lamborghini has been crushed. Oh, we're going into the sea. No, we've become a submarine. Look at that. Look at the Lamborghini's just been completely crushed. That was pretty epic. So I've kind of figured out how to fire the missiles. I'm not sure if they actually can lock in or not, but we'll give it a go. So first of all, I'm going to go ahead and take off and then try and get a good run on the Lamborghini. It's actually been respawned now. You'll see it in just a moment. There it is. There's my target. Oh, hang on a minute. Wait, I've just realized something. I think it's already locked in. It actually does work. Look at that. No way. Okay, let's bring the wheels in. I'm also going to lower my speed a little bit. If I fire a missile now, is it going to actually find its way around? Probably not. Okay, let me see. If I press O. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, hang on a minute. I think it's seeking. There's a cross in it now. All right, fire. Oh, it's working. No way. Is it going to do it? Oh, it worked. Oh, I had no idea that was a thing in BeamNG Drive. That is amazing. They actually work. That's so cool. Look at that. We've actually destroyed the Lamborghini without crashing into it. This is a really well-made mod. It's a real shame that in BeamNG Drive, there actually isn't that many planes that I could find. I've probably installed all of the ones that are actually active at the moment, at least on the official page anyway. We've also got machine guns on the front here. Oh, there we go. Right, I think it's time for some more epic crashes. So we have a Lamborghini, Nissan GTR, a bus, and also a random ragdoll or crash test dummy, I guess. I'm making my way down the runway right now. Here we go. Get ready for the impact. Here we go. And crash. Oh, oh, the crash test dummy. He actually made it. What? No way. To be fair, we probably used the weakest plane for this scenario. If we went a little bit heavier, I reckon he would be a goner. So, since that last plane did pretty much nothing, I'm going to use this instead and crush everything. Oh, we're on fire. Okay, so we definitely hit the crash test dummy that time. Let's check out the Lamborghini. Yep, the front of it has been destroyed. It's like it's waving at me. Hello, Lamborghini. Nissan GTR. Yep. Turbo survived or whatever that is. Oh, there's the dummy. I didn't survive that time, did ya? Looks like we have a car meet in a car park. They're revving their engine. They're being very antisocial right now, which is why I have been sent in to bomb them with this. So, yeah, the bombs are loaded, as you can see. There they are. I should also mention that the texture on this plane mod, I think, has broken. I don't know why. It used to be green. Used to look pretty cool, like the standard color of it. But that's not the case anymore. But ignoring that, it still functions pretty well. I think it kind of bugs out a little bit when the wheels are in, but that's okay. Anyway, where is this car meet? I think the car park is actually coming up. This is going to be very difficult to be accurate with these bombs. Maybe if I just drop one now. There we go. There's the car meet. There it is. Did we get any? Oh, I think we actually hit the pigeon. No way. I'm going in for another run. I've loaded up my bombs once again, so hopefully I should be able to hit them. I don't know how I managed to pull it off last time by hitting the pigeon, but we did. Okay, let's see. Where's that car park? Car park? Ah, there you are. I have you in my sights. So I actually dropped the bomb pretty early to hit it, so I might have to do that again. Here we go. Okay, and let's just drop one now. And again. And again, and again. Oh, pull up! Oh, no way! Oh, hang on a minute. My wing! It's not supposed to look like that! Right, so I'm in the Audi R8. And of course, we've been using the airport for a long time now. But the issue is, I think the cops have caught on to me. And they're right behind me. But luckily, like I said, we're in the R8. So we should be able to get away pretty... Oh, jeez, what the... Whoa! Okay, I spoke too soon. I was not expecting that. Oh, gee. All right, I've been arrested. I'm going to jail. Let's try this again. This time, they are not catching up to me. I'm just going to floor it. V10 engine. Very nice. There's no way they're going to catch up to me. Okay, slow down, slow down. Take it easy. Oh, no. Too much power. Oh. Okay, they will catch up to me if I crash like that. Oh, there goes my wheels. Oh, no. And here come the police. Oh, no. Wait, are they going to make the same mistake as me? Into the ditch. They went too fast as well. Look at them. What idiots. Wow. They're grinding along the wall now. Mm-hmm. I guess we all made it. We're all free. Kind of. This time, I'm going to take it nice and slow around the bend and try not to go in the ditch again. Wait, am I going too fast again? How? How? This R8. It's too fast. Don't worry, we're good. Let's just watch them go into the ditch again because they're stupid, like me. There goes one cop car down. Oh, wait. Oh no, he's recovered. We gotta go, we gotta go. Gotta get out of here. Oh, they've all recovered. Oh, geez. The R8 is, it's lost its front bumper, but other than that, I'm doing okay. Floor it. Oh, hang on a minute. My rear bumper might also go soon as well. And hit the brakes! Whoa! Easy does it now. Oh! Yes, recovered. Good recovery. Very nice. Wait, let's see what the cop cars do. He's going way too quick. There he goes! Oh, what about this one? Yep, they're all going far too fast. Yes, okay. I think we can make out none of them survived that. Oh, wait. Nope. They're making their way over to me. Okay, we still gotta go. We gotta get out of here. Oh, gas station. Yep, could do some fuel. All right. Let's fill it up. Ah, there we go. Wait. $400? What? Hang on a minute. I think the cops behind me. Are the cops behind me right now? Oh, they are. They caught up to me. Okay, we gotta go. Go, 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 go. I've got my fuel. I'm ready. Oh, doing donuts on the dirt. Not good, not good. Hello, cop car. Oh, it just missed me. Yes. So far, that's one police car down. Two more still after me. Let's go check up on the police car that I think it tipped over, actually. That's probably why it's no longer after me. Let me check. Oh, wait, no, ditch. No. Oh, there it is. It's not tipped over. Just hit a tree really hard. Oh, no. It's still driving. It's coming after me. Are you serious? Really? Really, man? You had to hit me when I'm tipped over? Well, that police chase was fun, but now we're back in this plane right here. And at the end of the runway, we have a Porsche 918 Spyder, I believe. So, I'm going to go ahead and crash right into it. Okay, I see it. We're coming up to it. Get ready. And nose down. Crash! Oh! Look at that. The nose of my plane. Well, it's there, actually, gliding along with us. That was actually a really, really cool crash right there. I like that one. So for that reason, I say we do it again. Here we go. Nose up. I don't think I'm ready to take off yet, But I'm going for it anyway. Okay, nope, we can't. We physically can't take off. We don't have enough speed. That's what I get for trying to go up too quick. Easy. Nose down. No, I still hit it. I still got it. We're good. Everything is fine. Well, not really, but I will say it is. But what if it's the other way around? What if it's the supercar hitting into the plane? Let's see what happens here. Maybe we can actually take the front wheel off. I think that'd be a cool thing to do. Here we go. And impact. Oh, yeah, we took it off. Clean off. But I've been folded. Very badly folded. Anyway, on that note, I'm going to end this one right here. There's another video on the top right, so make sure you go ahead and click that. Also, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll hopefully see you in that video right there. Goodbye!